So this has to do with eighth grade science because of Newton's third law, which is every action has an equal opposite reaction. And this is the egg experiment where the egg will fall into the water because it wants to stay at rest. And I push this. It also has to do with Newton's first law because it wants to. So hopefully I don't break anything. I don't think this will work, but. Oh, hey, look, it did.